They're here. They've got the girl.
Hello?
Professor Rushton?
Speaking. Who's that?
That is of little concern at the moment.
What should concern you is that we have your daughter.
My daughter?
We will return her when you deliver your machine to us.
Hello? Hello?
Did you see, Father? They've kidnapped Mrs. Peel and they think it's me.
Joseph, you know you're a fool.
All right, Shaffer, leave this to me.
I'm surrounded by fools. So sorry you've been troubled, Mrs. Peel. A kiss of mistaken identity.
It happens.
No hard feelings.
No.
Very kind. Consider yourself my guest. I can promise you a most diverting evening.
Can't wait.
Mrs. Peel. Yes, it means
Steve. Steve? It can't be. It's a dream. A dream. A tiny dream.
And you insist?
You're real enough, but how?
Rushton built some infernal machine. Chivers used it on the tank.
And you just happened to be inside.
How did you guess?
Tell me, Steve. Is everything to scale?
If you can get into a position where I can reach you, on the corner. Will you move it further onto the desk? Any assistance in keeping it taut will be appreciated, Mrs. Peel. Thanks.
I'm destroying my notes, and I'll destroy the machine.
The machine?
Yes, I saw myself as a benefactor, but I created a terrible weapon.
But what about Mrs. Peel?
I'll notify the authorities. It's clear that Chivers is behind it all.
Correction. Chivers is behind you.
How are we doing?
Another tug should do it.
Oh.
Rushton. Can't let this through without a pass.
Well, as a matter of fact...
It's all right, Johnson.
Carry on, miss.